Today we're going to be baiting bison for handling and bringing some of our reduction animals back to the Key First Nation so that they have bison on their landscape for the first time in many years. Hi, I'm Ryan Hayes. This is Grasslands National Park. I'm Bison Operations Coordinator, and we're in Treaty 4 territory and homeland of the Métis. Okay, I'm about to use the side-by-side you can see behind me, and we're going to be loading some alfalfa cubes out of our building. Bison seem to really like the cubes. They see them as a treat, and to them, they're Skittles. On the way to the facility this morning, we noticed that there was about five family groups. A couple family groups were down in the river valley, so that's where we're going to go this morning to try to bait and see some bison. As you can see behind me, we're in the Broken Hills area, and we have a family group of bison here, happy and healthy on their natural landscape. As the bison operations coordinator here at Grasslands, I work with the bison every day, so they are pretty familiar with me. Typically, our tourists would not be this close to bison. So part of the purpose this morning of what we're doing and baiting the bison is for our handling purposes. This time of year, we want them to come to a certain area, which is towards our handling facility, so we can gather the animals. We have to do our monitoring to make sure our animals are staying healthy. Along with that, every 2 years we do a herd reduction so that they don't run out of grass for themselves or be impacting the ecosystem for the other species and animals that live here in Grasslands as well. So we've finished baiting this group here in preparation for handling. So we've used a couple bags of alfalfa cubes to lead them in the direction of our handling facility, and we'll be going on about our day and other tasks.
Hi. Hi! And it's so nice to see all of the people here today.
My name is Councillor Chris Garrow, and I'm a resilient Indigenous leader from the Key First Nation.
My name is Clinton Key. I'm a band counselor from the Key First Nation, and bringing the people back together is what the whole intention of this project was.
So we're just sharing right now in some traditional bison cuisine.
The power of partnerships. This is a huge step forward in reconciliation.
Means togetherness, pride, spirituality, food sovereignty. I believe everybody took something away from here today.
We did it, and we're happy.
Oh, it was a great day.